In Afghanistan, the Taliban claims responsibility for two bombings that killed at least 48 people. The first target was an election event for President Ashraf Ghani. Another was near the U.S. Embassy. In Indonesia, President Joko Widodo travels to Riau province, where almost 50,000 hectares have burned, spreading smoke across the islands. In Hong Kong, a passenger train goes off the tracks, injuring 8 people. And American swimmer and cancer survivor Sarah Thomas becomes the first person to swim across the English Channel 4 times without stopping.